I teach parents this amazing word. Ready? I don't know if you've used it. No. But I don't want to do it. No. No, but I want to. No. No, but I want to. No. And then you just move on. You don't have to give your kids anything. My mother made it very clear to me growing up, I had no business liking her. I will respect her and I will love her, and the second she feels I start liking her, she's doing something wrong. And then this annoys me when I go to all different preschools. Come on, friends. Come on, friends. They're not your friends. Their friends are their same height, if you have any question. If you're interested in having your kids like you more than commanding respect from them, then go get some nieces and nephews. Or go to a park and just grab a kid.